So I think one of the things that the doctoral training program has done for me is given us a load of confidence in my computer science ability. Now if I'm reading about a new technology, I don't think, oh, you know, I think, right, I'm going to dive in, I'm going to have a look at the source code, and I'm going to just get hacking. And it's really given us the confidence to explore new ideas.